This is our first time at the Masterpiece Fair. They asked us to bring two really special cars. What we have here is the Fast Lady, immortalized in the film of the same name that starred Julie Christie, James Robertson Justice, and Leslie Phillips. And the car played a central role. And today we have none other than Leslie Phillips himself being reunited with the car after more than 40 years. So it's going to be very exciting to see his reaction and to reacquaint him with this famous car.
Dressed up, ready to go, aren't they?
And here we are.
Right,
there's
we
the,
are.
Fast
so there's the Fast Lady.
Oh, Christ.
Can you remember her from filming?
Oh, of course I can. Yeah, sure.
Do you want to go and have a seat?
I took my advanced driver's test.
So I hear.
In that.
Fantastic.
And it was in Hampstead by the Round Pond. I had to meet the man who was going to examine whether I was a good driver or not, to give me the various credentials. And I just drove up in this. He went,
yes. I took it down French and
did you pass?
Oh,
yeah, I passed, yeah.
Fantastic, it's a lucky car.
Can I have a look at it?
Well, yeah, please.
It's unbelievable.
Do you want to get in it?
Yeah, if we could put Leslie in, that'd
be good. There we go. False over there. There we go. I should
really own this. You should.
When we finished the film,
yeah,
at the rap party,
uh-huh,
the producer said, do you want the car? So I said, oh, I don't know. I said, how much do you want for it? And we were finishing. It was a rap party. So he said, you can have it for what I paid for it. So I said, how much is that? He said, £500. And I said, no. I was too busy looking at Julie Christie. It was Julie Christie's first film.
Yes.
I can't believe this.
And is this the first time you've seen it since the
film?
And is it true that you learnt how to drive in it?
No. I learned how to drive properly in it.
Okay.
I think because of it was heavily in an area like double declutching,
yes,
and all that,
yes,
stuff,
crash, box.
Crash boxes.
Yeah.
And we became great friends.
Yeah.
And I used to take lots of ladies out.
Yeah.
Sorry, Leslie. Just here. To me, please.
Oh, Francis.
Hello, lovely to meet you.
How are you?
This is lovely. Thank you.
Can I take you for a ride?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, loved it.
How did they
used to do then?
We couldn't get Julie Christie out of
retirement.
This is all
part of the game.
Yeah.
So you see what the legs are like.
Have you done this before?
Oh, there we go.
There you go.
And Leslie, just with your hand back.
And Leslie, just to this one here, please.
Leslie, just straight towards me, please. Thank you.
It's a hard life if you don't weep.
Over here, please. Over here.
Okay. Brilliant. Thank you very much.